back at it here again, guys, and I am fired up. We're here for another weekend of deer hunting. It's the second weekend of the season. We've got some much cooler temperatures this weekend. It is absolutely beautiful out right now. Super warm last weekend, and I didn't even lay eyes on a deer on opening evening or the next morning. But it's Friday afternoon here, September 15th, and I'm heading in here to a spot that I actually shot a doe at last year on an evening hunt right around this time of year. I think this is a spot that's not getting much pressure, so I'm pretty excited to give it a shot tonight. I've got the wind that I need to give this spot a try. Probably would have tried it last weekend if I would have had the right wind, but I think it's almost going to be a good thing that I didn't get the right wind for it until now.